previously on Survivor Chicago.
Man, have you gave any thought, man, about Detroit? Any thought?
Yeah, I thought about it. I'm sleeping on it.
Man, what's with the weird shit? What's all on with me?
What's to you, boy? Where your butt at?
Shit, I don't know. Ain't that nigga dead? What you mean? What's wrong?
Well, last time I seen this ass motherfucker had up on his ass, boy.
We got your test results, Ian, and congratulations. You're pregnant.
I'm what?
Yes, you're 3 months pregnant.
Oh, really, man? Man, they took his money and they killed this girl.
Fuck you mean they took the money and killed the girl?
Yeah.
That's the shit I'm talking about. He couldn't give me a dollar damn, but you let niggas take the money and they killed your bitch anyway. Fuck that shit, Pops. I mean, I'm out, man.
I take care of all those people at work. Now it's time for me to take care of you. Talk to me. What's going on? What's going on?
Now you gotta whack his ass, gang, cause his ass probably going to the police right now as we speak, bro. And I can't have that happening.
Yeah. The footage that I was looking for, I retrieved it.
Man, I can tell you ain't no real killer, nigga. You got the same number. You ain't changed your shit.
Nigga, you still calling me?
Hell yeah, I'm still calling, nigga. You better have fun with that little ass 100K, nigga, cause you can't die with that shit.
Can you help me get something out of the trunk?
Yeah, I'm gonna fuck that. Show.
Now you don't know what I'm talking about?
No, I don't.
You wanna play stupid with me?
What?
Bro, you know I know you snitch, bro.
Okay, but see, you gotta see it from my point. Just don't kill me. I'm a girl. I'm a female.
Bro, I don't give no fuck about none of that.
Okay,
bro.
Okay. Don't. I'm pregnant. I'm pregnant. Please, I'm pregnant.
You pregnant?
Yeah, I'm pregnant. Look.
You pregnant for real?
Yeah.
My homie though?
No. He don't know. It's your homie baby. You feel me? I couldn't survive. They was gonna eat me. Them girls, they stick bottles in places that are never seen.
Look, man. I'm finna pay you some money to get the fuck out of town. I need you to go the fuck out of the state right now.
Okay.
You need to go to the airport and I'm fucking taking you. So.
Okay. Wait, I gotta wait till my people.
No, you need to pack your bags right now and be going. I'm taking you to the airport.
Alright, I'ma go. I promise. I'ma
wait right here.
I'ma go. Okay.
I'ma take you to the airport. Let's go.
Okay.
I'll wait. Come on.
My people gotta open it up.
All right. Your ass better go to Alaska, go as far away as you can, get the fuck away from here. I'm not playing.
Myself, anybody give me shit, I'm cool. Make some real money.
You talking about some real money?
Yeah.
Hell yeah.
Man, this is real money. Ain't no real money. And what your brother's making is real money.
Well, my brother make real money. That nigga ain't making no real money. He got his bitch killed, got his money took, ain't give me shit.
Really?
What you mean? Ain't no real money.
Really?
Man, that nigga ain't give me shit when I was down and out. Fuck him. He got his bitch killed, everything. Goofy ass nigga.
Man, that's how you don't talk about your fucking brother. That's your fucking brother. Like that's how you don't talk about your brother.
Whatever, man. Man, fuck that nigga, man. That's on him, his goofy ass, man.
Man.
I'm out of here getting the rest of my shit. I'm out of here, Poppy.
Man, y'all need to quit that shit.
Man, fuck that shit, man.
Man, y'all.
Alright, I know.
Hey, what you say about my girl, bro?
Man, you heard what I said about that dead bitch, nigga.
Watch your mouth, nigga.
That's why you got that bitch killed, nigga.
Bro, you
got your money took, nigga.
You don't even know what the fuck you talking about. Yeah, why niggas die behind that shit, nigga?
Nigga, you killing out here, killing innocent people, nigga. You talking about a lot of people
die behind that shit. Where you get your information from, nigga?
Killing innocent motherfuckers, nigga. Fontana, nigga.
Fontana from the blocks?
Yeah, nigga.
He told you I killed the innocent,
man. Yeah, nigga. You hitting the wrong people and shit, nigga. That's why you got that bitch killed, nigga.
Bro, he don't even know. Well, he don't even know what the fuck he talking about, bro.
Yeah, what the fuck, nigga? I know everything, nigga.
He the one that told me to go kill the wrong nigga. And he tell you goofy shit. You wanna be like rock to get them niggas care about you that ain't dope, nigga.
You don't give no fuck about me, nigga.
I don't even fuck you.
Calm down.
You fucked up, man. I got y'all. Fuck y'all.
Fuck y'all and fight for them. This shit's stupid as hell.
This is Greg, bitch ass, folks. What's that? Tweaking.
Where the fuck he
going? Hey, where my brother at, boy? How the fuck I supposed to know where your brother at? You running around this bitch telling him shit, you know where he at, nigga. What I tell him, gang? You running around this bitch telling him I killed innocent motherfuckers, boy?
Nigga.
You know what the fuck you did, nigga? Stop.
Nigga, you wanna tell me to kill the wrong nigga? Your ass is goofy,
nigga.
You,
man, get out of my face, man.
Fucking touch me, boy. You cool?
What you
cool? Your ass gonna be fucked up, nigga.
Hey, man, what the fuck going on, man? That's tweaking, bro.
Y'all tweaking.
Man, y'all fucking grew up together, man. Man, y'all tweaking, bro. Why are you talking to me, bro?
Y'all grew up.
I ain't even told them off. I'm gone, bro.
Stay with
yeah, get the fuck on. What you come over here for anyway?
It's big, I was about to pour my liquor. Y'all calm this shit down, man.
Talk to his ass. He want to come over here tweaking.
It's too deep.
Oh, man, y'all grew up together, man. Y'all family, man. Yeah, fuck that nigga.
Man, y'all grew up together, bro.
Yeah, this Chicago Police Department. You might as well go and tell your son to turn himself in, man, to make it easy on himself.
Who is this?
This is Detective Jones.
Why would he have turned himself in? My son innocent.
Hey, listen, listen, let me tell you something. Your son is guilty. We got paperwork right now.
Whatever, I ain't trying to hear that.
I'm telling you now, if you don't tell him to turn himself in between 7 and we have to come and find him, it's gonna be ugly on you and him. I'm telling you this now, 7 p.m. sharp. You better tell him to turn himself in or it'll be worse on him. I can promise you that.
Thank you.
Yeah, go to sleep, bitch.
Calling my phone, talking about you gotta turn yourself in.
What? The police? What are you talking about, Pop?
I don't know. They calling my phone, talking about you gotta turn yourself in.
Turn myself in for what?
Man, you gotta know what the fuck they talking. Why would they call my phone? I thought you was out in the street shit.
Pop, I don't know. What are you talking about? I'm not in the streets no more. I make movies. I make music. You know this. What are you talking about?
Man, if that was true, they wouldn't be calling my fucking phone.
Oh, Pop, I'm just confused as you is. I don't know. I don't know.
Greg, it's like you and your fucking brother, y'all keep backtracking, man. You know what, Greg? You gotta go, man. You can't stay here no more. You gotta get the fuck out.
I was going to Detroit anyways. I just need to handle some shit before I go.
Yeah, okay, well, go ahead, because you can't stay here no more, man. You gotta go. Greg?
Can I stay one more night at least so I can get my shit?
No, you can't stay one more day, man. They just called my phone.
Oh, yeah, you're right. All right, dude. All right, I'm finna get my shit then. Damn. I'm for the shower first and I'm gonna get my shit together.
Whatever, man. And clean up and look at the house fucking looking here. And take this fucking garbage out.
Okay. I'm not a fucking octopus. I can't do everything at once.
Yo, bro, where you finna go?
Fucking Detroit, bro.
Why?
Cause the fucking police on our ass, man.
I thought me handling the situation with the landlord was gonna solve the problem.
That's some whole other shit, gang. My fucking homie baby mama that snitched on us with some whole other shit, bro.
Damn, what the fuck? We need to handle that bitch.
I ain't gonna lie, for I handled that shit already, for that bitch gone, bro.
Are you handled it? Okay, bet.
But I got another problem, fool.
What?
One of these niggas from Old Block that got out on me for these bricks, man. And now I need you to go find Ski, because he the one that introduced me to them niggas.
Bro, I ain't seen Ski in a minute, bro.
Nah, you ain't seen. My niggas disappearing. Like, I swear to God, bro. Like,
that shit is weird as hell, bro, but I don't even think I can help you with that one, bro.
I ain't expecting you to handle that shit, bro. You did enough with that Lando situation, shit. I appreciate you for that shit, bro.
Man, so, know that.
Man, I appreciate you, bro. Bro.
What's up, bro?
But shit, man. My pops on my ass, I gotta get the fuck up out of here, so I guess I'm gonna get up with you, man. I'm gonna see you when I see you, folks. Hold this shit down for me, man. Fine, let me know if you find a speed too, folks.
All right, bet.
All right.
Damn, that's more. Nice.
Something to keep the rain off my head.
Took you about an hour to get here.
Out the way, him.
This motherfucker big as hell, man. Why you still got this Christmas tree up, though?
Because after Christmas, it was the Martin Luther King tree, Black History Month tree, Juneteenth tree.
Damn, my boy, you got white furniture and shit? Is it cool for you to sit down right?
Man, it's paid off. No Renaissance activity over here All right. Sure.
Man, why you call me over here, though?
Man, whole time. You know it's been at least a year since the last time you dropped a song.
I know, man. That's just, I've been having a lot of shit going on, Corporate. My girl done died, all type of shit. So I've been grieving, I just been need time. I ain't gonna lie.
Nah, my condolences for sure. But with everything bad that's happened, it's time to funnel that energy into some music, some pain music, some shit that motherfuckers could feel. It's time to feed the streets.
I ain't gonna lie, Corbin, but I don't even wanna do music no more, gang. Like, before my girl died, me and her was talking about coming out with a show called
called Survive Chicago. Like, I want to do movies and series and shit now. It's like, I'll even be in your shit. Like, Black Chicago be like, you know what I'm saying? Like, I don't want to do music no more.
I mean, I appreciate your energy for wanting to be a part of my productions, but I cut you a check for music, bro.
I understand that, and I appreciate that. But, like I feel like I ain't just quitting, like, music and not doing nothing. At least I'm doing movies and shit. I know there's money in that movie shit, too. Like, I know that. Look at you. Look what this shit got you. I know what's going on.
All right, bro. I'm going to make a few calls and put some shit in motion for you with this film shit.
I appreciate you, man.
Nah, for sure, but can you at least drop one more song, bro? One more.
Oh, my God, bro. All right, bro. If it make you happy, before I do one more song. Bro. All right, I got you.
Say less.
I'm going to go to the studio right now.
Nah, say less, bro. Let's get it.
Your ass did get shot last time.
I'm seeing your ass 30 times, bitch. Fuck you talking about. Putting the whole 30 in your ass.
Man, get the fuck off my phone, nigga.
Zach got his ass packed. Then he got whacked. Dissing on the internet. Then we gon' put an end to that. Came through the front. Fuck the back. Fuck the back. And that was that. Turned his ass into a pack. Now we can match. I'm tired of smoking Tevin Diddy. I'm finna roll up me some Zach. Zach got his ass smoked. Trying to sell some weed packs. Now it's cuz they're trying to beef with me. We don't need that. My mama say I'm going crazy. Say I need to relax. I think it's time to relapse. Take it back to the trap. Before Zach was my op, he was my worker flipping packs. Now these bitches wanna do me, cause they see I'm up on Tubi. But I ain't fucking with no groupies, cause they pussy smell like sushi. And you a bum, nigga. Your bitch don't claim you, cause she embarrassed. And my bitch a vegetarian. Only ice I buy is carrots. She got that cotton pussy. I don't want that shit. It's dry as fuck. Make her laugh so I won't eat. Like I'm high as fuck. You ain't washed up in some days. I know that pussy smell like musk. I ain't calling bitches Ubers. Take the train or the bus. Nigga thought he would see BMG till I took my chain back. How you going in bitches' purses? Thinking you gon' claim that. What? Bitch, we cop block money gang. What? Yeah, that's where the fame at. What? Yeah, that's where the gang at. What? Yeah, that's where we hang at. And you come through this motherfucker, your car where we bang at. Get your block full of corn mans. Yeah, that's where the lame's at, nigga.
Grego.
This that Zach pack, this that Zach pack, nigga.
Smoke.
This that Zach pack, this that Zach pack, nigga. I'm finna have a Zach attack, nigga. I'm finna have a Zach attack, nigga.
Good afternoon, thank you for coming in today.
No problem.
I heard your music and it's really great.
Thank you so much.
Corporate told me that you're interested in getting into movies.
Yeah, I want to do that.
What do you think about doing? Can you tell me more about it?
Like either a movie or a series about my life based on my mother being shot 17 times, me being shot, and etc. Like, just, I want to write it, direct it, create it, produce it, like everything.
I think that's really interesting, and I think that we could definitely get some things going together. We work with companies like Fox and Tubi and YouTube, so if that's something that interests you, just go ahead and sign right there.
That sounds cool, but I might have to have my lawyer look over this before I sign anything, if that's not a problem.
Yeah, that's totally fine. Take your time. Can I get you anything to drink?
I don't really drink, but I'll take that.
Okay. What do you think about calling the movie?
You should call it Survive in Chicago.
Survive in Chicago.
Chicago police!
Yeah.
Come on, girl.
What? Ah!
Come on, man.
Yeah, you remember me.
Man, fuck, man. What's
up, man? CBMG Grego.
How old you is?
11.
11? With a big ass gun on you like that?
You ever killed somebody before?
I'm gonna make you a soldier. Go take care of that.
Oh, this shit not cool.
I need him dead!
Hey, come on!
Oh, my little cousin Zach, boy, I'm on your ass.
Your ass D got shot last time.
I'm shooting your ass 30 times, bitch. Fuck the time out. Putting the whole 30 in your ass.
Man, get the fuck off my phone, nigga.
Zach got his ass packed. Rah! Then he got whacked, dissing on the internet. Then we gon' put an end to that. Came through the front, fuck the back. And that was that, turned his ass into a pack. Now we can match, I'm tired of smoking Tevin Diddy. I'm finna roll up me some Zach. Zach got his ass smoked, trying to sell some weed packs. Now his cousin trying to beef with me, we don't need that. My mama say I'm going crazy, say I need to relax. I think it's time to relapse, take it back to the trap. Before Zach was my op, he was my worker flipping packs. Now all these bitches wanna do me, cause they see I'm up on Tubi. But I ain't fucking with no groupies, cause they pussy smell like sushi. And you a bum, nigga, your bitch don't claim you, cause she embarrassed. And my bitch a vegetarian, only ice I buy is carrots. She got that cotton pussy,
I don't want that shit.
It's dry as fuck,
make it last so I won't eat.
Acting like I'm high as fuck, you ain't washed up in some days. I know that pussy smell like musk. I ain't calling bitches Ubers, take the train or the bus. Nigga thought he was CBMG, till I took my chain back. How you going in bitches' purses, thinking you gon' claim that? What? Bitch, we cop block money gang. Yeah, that's where the fame at. Yeah, that's where the gang at. Yeah, that's where we hang at. And you come through this motherfucker, yo car where we bang at. Yo block full of corn mans. Yeah, that's where the lames at, nigga.
Grego.
This that Zach Pack, this that Zach Pack, nigga.